direct use of hardware.
Huh? What is hardware?
Starting hardware tutorial. Computers come in all shapes and sizes, but one thing they have in common is that they all have hardware. A computer is made up of many hardware parts that are connected together. Let's look at some of them. First, we have input devices. These hardware components are used to send signals and data to a computer. Let's look at some input devices. Keyboards are input devices that are used with most computers. The keys and buttons on a keyboard are pressed to give input to the computer. Another input device is the mouse. By moving and clicking the mouse, the user controls a cursor on the computer screen to interact with the computer. Next, we have output devices. They translate data into formats that we can understand, like text, graphics, and audio. Without output devices, we wouldn't know what the computer was doing. That's why we use a monitor. It's an output device that displays what a user is currently doing on the computer. Another output device is the printer. It's used to print a copy of an image or a text file that's stored on a computer. We also have the speakers. These are output devices that let us enjoy music or listen to other sounds from the computer. There are other parts of a computer that are neither input nor output devices. Nonetheless, these hardware components are critical to the functioning of a computer. Storage devices like memory cards, hard drives, flash drives, CDs, and DVDs are hardware we use to safely store digital information. And finally, we have a central processing unit, also known as the CPU. It controls the different parts of the computer by sending instructions. Processes like calculations, comparisons, and decision-making happen in the CPU. That's why it's also called the brain of the computer. Next time you see a computer, notice how the hardware pieces have been connected.
We can go back to the lab if we use the hardware correctly. Yay!
New destination, Ada's lab.
We're going home.
Hooray, Mom!
Wait!
Raymond and Recursala can name the hardware parts of a computer. Can you try naming some of the hardware parts of your computer?